Okay, after all, guys, I've been grinding paragons, and on top of leveling like my old gems, this is the half of it because I got on my other alts. So, on my list, keep asking me to do some runs, sorry for coughing because I feel bad. This is my Z-Monk. I mean, I do play with the Wall of Light build. I'll show you guys bit of this and bit of that, whatever. Oh boy. Just a testy chat too. So, how does it work really? What do you need really? So, this is my gold, because I mean gold class 2, because I do have build which is the farm only golds. As you can see, I got like a gold farming gear on this guy, and it has only farms gold from the puzzle ring, which is, I'll go on to it and explain you guys so you guys understand the, you know, things, right? So okay, this is my DPS build. Also, I am working on it too. I have done, I believe, a solo with this guy without any cul-de-sac. Let me check the records. I'm not interested on, obviously, what's the called? You know, I think I done. Oh, they reset it, so I won't be able to see. So I'm not interested this season much on high greater rifts, but what I am working on at the moment, it's basically I am putting my highest gems in here so I don't mix it up, because then I get another one on, you know, it will drop on right here, and that's where I got all my gems, so I don't want to call this on it by accidentally. And so I got these as well. I have to level up, and these two has to be 95, and then I'll be stopped doing 95 love gems up because it's so boring. But then, you know, it is boring, but it is really good. So I do have keys like 165. That will be 65 will be burned on these level up these gems. And then what would I do after that all? I'll be doing like 110, and then once the 110 level up like these, and then all I have to do 119 speed, and then so on. And once our 120, I believe I will be able to call this on my wizard, and then call this on my barb, which is great. You know, it's the barb I play with as well, like a speed. I stopped playing the barb and monk because I want to gear up my wizard, like, because the wizard, it's really good to play and easy to play. Well, it's both. I do play multiple class, I'll let you guys know. So, and you may guys wondering like, oh, what the hell he's got, like, you know, I am working on it, this barb, to using it Stone of Jordan. There is the reason I am using Stone of Jordan is the because is the cold element with the 200 from this, and then I get 260% cold damage, right? And the people asking me why do not use when I do speedruns like 119s and whatever, you know. It's good speed I do with this guy. So they do ask me this, right? Why don't you use Ancient Pardon Defender? There's a two reasons, because the one reason is this hits, you get like a crit lock and then proc an area damage so fast. That's why I am using this. And then it's a little bit damage, it's not much, but then it's really good to use the Seismic Slam Rumble. And the cooldown on this, Wrath of the Berserker and then Call of the Ancients, it's like a very fast cooldown, so I don't have any problem with cooldown. So that's why I use the Rumble. You can use even like this one and you keep constantly using it because you lose charge DPS. So this is my passive I'm using this guy, and you guys got to see it. You may wondering why you're not using the fully defensive, because this is for the supposed to be DPS. I do sometimes switch to this, as you can see. If you play in, for example, if you play like speed runs like 105 to 109, you know what I'm talking about, or 110 speed runs, actually you do not need Nervous of Steel. I'll explain it why you don't need it. Well, there is really optional. So this is the gems I'm using. It's kind of like, I'll explain it, go through. This is the gems I am using. I do not use the Gogok. I'll explain it why you got to not use it, Gogok. You do get cooldown, you do get attack speed 15%, right? But you get a lot of sheet damage from using a pain enhancer, right? It doesn't has to be like 120 level of whatever, but this can be like level 25, and then that's it. This will increase your attack speed so much. As you can see, game Blood Frenzy granting you 3% attack speed for each bleeding enemies within 20 radius or 20 yards. Okay, so you get like a quite good attack speed, and I see sometime like a 2.5 to 3, you know. If it's like you're playing like a push build, you'll be seeing 10 million DPS no problem. Sheet damage, I'm talking about, you know. So 1,200,000 for now, but I have not done like so many Kaldesans. I'm missing still stats, as you can see. But this is what I have, and this is what I do like to use, because the cold damage element equal to almost focus on restrain. And you're gonna say, why is Nubi using in these? Oh well, the focus on restrain will give you 100% damage, right? As you can see, 50%, and 100% for the another stack you deal with every time you hit with the freeze charge, and then you hit with the seismic slam or boulder break, whatever you're using. But I'm preferring this build, is my best one. I am using this build. Okay, I do use sometime if I am playing like 130 or 127, this is the best. But then this is also best too, I'm working on it, and this is so expensive to craft it or modify it, because I'm keep getting like a, I'll explain it. I'll keep getting like a shit stats, right? So there is, I am so happy I got 19. So this is what you must do: enchant your items, for example enchant your gears. So has to be, this is 20, has to be 20, right? And 20 from the amulet. Now you're gonna say, oh you noob, you losing 10% crit chance. Oh no man, it's, don't bullshit me, because people, it's like in a higher paragon, it's like I am not 200, well, I'm not 2k paragon, right? So another thing is its area damage, it's like a pylon, power pylon, something like that, you know. You proc the area damage, you melt the thrust, so OP, very fast. That's the deal, right? This build is trash killer. You're not the elite killer. I'm not using the Stone of Jordan because it's a 30% elite damage. I'm using the Stone of Jordan to give me cold damage and area damage. That's why I'm using. So 260% element COE adds, right? 20 from amulet, 20 from bracer, 200% from COE, and then Soj, right? Stone of Jordan, he'll give you 20. I'm trying to get like a max area possible, but this is the gear I have so far, and I have not wasted too much time on this class. I do play Wizard mostly because I want to gear up the Wizard quick as possible, like good stats, like I can do like 125, 130, which is I'm going to make soon video for that as well, so you guys see how to play and what to do. I do like playing as Ranger Wiz, which is awesome. You nuke like so fast with the Ranger Wiz, so it's a new build I do play with, and most of the people has no clue. Say why you keep dying? Because I am dying, because I am freaking, I'm low paragon. When I don't, it's speed runs. Well, was not speed actually, but it kind of feel like a speed, because I cleared 124 very easy, and Demon Hunter was a very weak, could not kill anything. But then, you know, but I don't 124. You can't see it because the progress. If you do higher, greater reef, you want other class you don't like a record, you won't be able to see it, and people don't understand it. And some people on my list, I am a really good wizard, I am a really good support, and I play multiple class. Most of the people know, you know, so that's the problem, right? Oh, canım hoş geldin. Hoş geldin canım. Ben de Ercan. Memnun oldum bu arada. So it's kind of like a judging player to who you invite, and if they don't know what you are, who you are, it's just complicated, you know. So the player you invite in the party, for example, if you're doing meta or the speedruns, they got to know how you play. Otherwise, they're gonna, if it's like a, you get like a bad rift, very bad rift, so what they do, they judge you, oh, this guy is a noob, doesn't know how to play. But it's like, come on, man, it's, if you get like a bad map with the no good trash, how are you supposed to kill and progress, right? So this is really another hurting. It's sometimes I do get to play like that, I just ignore it or to completely delete from my list. If it's it, somebody's doing it, I do not have the player is raging me. If I do have, I completely do just remove from the friend list. That's all I do. I don't like it totally. I do change in this season. I'm not like helpful, because is it like if I am helping people, I'm not progressing my paragon. It's, I'm supposed to be 2k paragon, because but I am not, you know, because I am wasting my time to level up the gems. That's where I am, that's what I am doing. So it's not able to get this area much anywhere. So this is, could be a talk a little bit playing the wizard. By the way, I'll let you guys know I'm not playing, so for now. So this is my gem levels at the moment, and I did call this on this guy a little bit, 120, as you can see. It's not that great, you know. I have to delay it because I do not have space, but I do play multiple classes, as you can see. My management of inventories, it's absolute weird. Because I have to clear all of them and I don't have time, because if I sit down and losing time and deleting items and just, you know, it's no good for me, because I can do that another time. If it's like end of the season, I can do that, no problem. So anyway, going back to necromancer is not welcome in this season, because is it like other classes meant to be for speed. So there is my other stuff. As you can see, I got a demon hunter. I don't spend too much time on this guy, but I do sometimes play, because multi-shot clears so fast and it's really good. I do play impale build, which I will show you guys, and this is my impale build. I do play sometime with this guy too. I don't have really good gear on him, because like I said, I have not waste too much time on this class either. He's got primal. I freaked out when I see this. It's not even a perfect one, but it's better than nothing, you know. I like to use physical attacks. I'll explain why do you got to use the physical attacks, because if you hit critical on single target, you do, right? Your physical attacks hits like a truck, so you could sacrifice this and put it this. Alright, I'll give you a good idea. For example, I'll just leave it like that as well. I haven't got good ones, because as you can see, it's the it's not really good ones, but it is the, I just need to change this, because this is the max 650, right? All I have to do now, I'm just going to change on this. Simple as that. The dexterity should be fine. Doesn't matter, any dexterity comes, it's welcome. So okay, so what is a dagger you throw in? This is an impale dagger, right? It's knife throws, which is the dagger, is the same. You stack like a ton of this with stricken. I know you do lose crit damage and attack speed, but you know, this can be nice. I'll let you guys try this and you'll be very satisfied, because nobody try it. It's, if you think it like a fair way, it's stricken, you know. You know the stricken works, how it works. It's amazing, man. I don't have them here, but my alts, like I say, there is my 120 gems. This is my barb gem. Well, I am planning to, it has to be like a 120, but this is my Kaldesan gems. I'm leveling up. And why you wondering why is your gems in here? Because I don't want to mix it up and then leveling up the same shit, because I want to level up the low gems. And then why you thinking, why you say now, you may be thinking, why do you have in these here and why not here? Oh, I don't want to mix it, and I am planning to Kaldesan my wizard, my demon hunter, and then my, what's it called, barb. So got to be a choosing, which is the Albi Kaldesan and wizard, and then barb. I am not planning this, but then I'm thinking maybe the 100 to do like 100 and speeds to gain like access speedrun experience, so I can get the demon hunter gears. So that's what I am thinking, but it's too early. For example, a Kaldesan, I'll suggest you guys, if you're an active player, active player, I'll suggest you this. Do this. Try to get at least a 1500 paragon, then Kaldesan it, because you'll get a better gear on top of that. If you Kaldesan like this, and then you maybe 1700, you get a primal. You lose gem time by leveling up the gem, and then you come in here and then you're gonna Kaldesan, and then you get a primal like this one. For example, if I Kaldesan this, I know I'm gonna get a better one. So it's gonna be 120 or even 110 or the 105 or 110 level gems, it's gonna just waste. So it's pointless when you early level up at least like 100 gems. It's good to have a dodge or dex or DPS, but then I'll suggest you this. all you have to do, level up your gems, save it until 115 or 120, okay? Easily Demon Hunter will do without Kaldes on 120, no problem. So that's all. So this is my build. I do play, this is how it is, but it does die sometime, but it doesn't have the Kaldes on, that's why. But you know, it's, this is how I play, and I am not much spending on this guy too much time. And this is the sheet damage without gems and all that. So use strength, sorry, even you can use a strength to give you armor, right? Strength, which is I have these, or you can use an int, or you can use a res gems, will give you a tonus. You don't need the dex, but you do get the dex for 105 or 100 speeds, would be really good. But then you lose tonus if you die in too much. You use resist gems or the strength gems, they give you armor tonus with this, you know, and then you get like a tonus. Very good. So I'm going to put these in here, all of them right here. Oh, by the way, I got this lovely ones, and I have too much spending. I just roll it into intelligent attack speed, so I got that one, which is, I am so lucky in this season, I am so happy. That's going to be my wizard, my wizard ring. So I got this. I'm not gonna play this guy a much, but what I'm going to do, I'm gonna make some space. So if I can get anything else in here, I don't have the space, guys. It's kind of sucks, really. But I am working on it, really, to be honest. Alright. There you go. That's that. Now it should be, I have some space. Because I am not planning to play at the moment Demon Hunter, right? So I am going to invest more time. If I, by the way, in this level, if I call this on 120, I will be able to do 130, 135, no problem with this guy. So, but penalties, the gear is not that really good. I need a better gears, but this is what I have for now. So I'm not gonna do anything on this guy yet. So the wizard and monk is kind of good, but it's a, as a monk, I'm playing as a support, and I need some gold as well. So see, free long with support, it's asking for the people. It's meta is like a long is as well, you can play it with no problem, and can do like really really good. As you can see, long with sub monk sub bar 125. I can join if I want to, because I got my wizard as a long list, but it's not Kaldes, and that's the problem. So I won't be able to. So I'm going to put these gems in here, just like that. And then I need these. There you go. Now I got some gems up here as well. Okay, so I got, need to level up these guys as well, so I'm going to level up them just like that. There you go, that one as well, that one is going to be nice. Okay, alright, so I got the gems. I need to level up these to 94 before I forget. So that will be one class already level up. I mean, these needs to be like at least 120. So 120 is the good, really good. 120 is a really really good. All right. Okay, I got my gems and my stuff right here. I'm just going to make some space as if possible. All right. What do I do? These will be, and yeah. At least I will be leveling up the first this one, and then, yeah. That will be really awesome. All right. So, and then I'll start doing these as well. So, how do you level them up? Oh, it's easy, man. Not even my wizard is a Kaldesamba, I guarantee you. 90, 100, well, 95, 90, or 80, 85 speed is no problem for my wiz. You guys will see. It's great. So, there is my gems up here. I'm leveling up this one, which is done. Just I'm going to use that one as it now. And then I will level up this one and then that one as well. So, let's start, right? Let's start doing this. What do I need? I need a bracer and gloves. First, I need to go get the bracer. So, well, I can able to. Oh, that's not good ones. Alright, it will be only buying bracer or the great gloves. I will be. So, this is my. By the way, why do you use this? Well, because once the enemy get like 25% health, 20% health, it's frozen, and this one is the buff for the DPS and then Unity, and then I am of course using Unity from here. Nemesis Bracer, so on. This is the build I did use for speed. Why do you put this in there instead of that? Well, because resource cost reduction is a bit like important. As you can see, it's the with the thankx gem will increase your damage and armor. As you can see, the my DPS is goes up without buff. If I buff, you see. Almost, you can use pain enhancer to increase your attack speed, but then you drain. Be kind of like sad, but then why using Bane of the Powerful? Because it'll give you 20% increased damage for 150 seconds, right? It'll give you 15% increased elite damage, right? And on top of that is damage reduction 15%. Alright. Is the point on this is elite damage and Unity gives 14% and this gives the Bane of the Powerful gives 15%, right? It's almost like 30%. Well, awesome. I like it. It's good. So why do you use on the your class? Because you get a 50% damage reduction. It's always nice to have it, and your follower has to be cannot be died, to benefit this. And why do you use life regen? Because it will give you life regen, my friend. It switches life regen and heal life regen, as you can see. Stun will give you a advantage, which is this stuns the mob and then heal you instead of a needle. Cannot die, so it'll constantly heal you. You can use either this guy if you're not dying. You can use the enchanters, which is another option. Hex and blind enemies or confusing them, buffing, reducing them like charms. But then you need the charm weapon, so it works way better. But I'm not going to use her. So yeah, this is my wizard and this is my stats. So my crit chance almost like 6.61 0.00, so it's like 60% crit hit. It's very important. This is my another primal. I'm really lucky in this season. I got like two primal. So this will be my area build. And this is the one I'm using it for now. Is the life and hit and whatever I don't buy. I'm going to play as 90. As you can see, I need a gold. That's where my old gold shrine. Let's play. Enough talking. Quite good. Standard on this, it'll increase your damage like crazy. You see, a little too easy for me, so I won't be able to die in this rift. So I keep doing it this until my gems leveled up, so I can able to do like, you know, 19 runs, which is on my list. Asking to play comeback, bro. 110 or 125 speedruns. Nah, I am leveling up my gems first because I'm sick of these clever corns being honestly. Those clever morons keep give you a headache, which is so on this season I'm going to be I'm not Caldes on it until 120 gems and then I'll be leveled up enough so I can clear easier stuff and won't be any argument on the party you make. That's the problem. So that's how I'm going to solve the problem from the party. So nobody will able to say it like, oh, you got a low damage or you know. That's the reason I don't play higher greater rifts, because I'm leveling up the gems. And then people will cry, one wizard, as you can see, somebody crying for wizard. You see what I'm talking about? So if you join their party, and you will be able to clear, not a problem. I won't be able to clear it 125, no problem. But then it's good to be Caldesant, guys. You know, if you want the DPS under your class, you need the Caldesant, which is the key in the game. It's the key. Nice map this. It's, where do I get maps like this? I can clear with this. I think it's up to 110 or 105. I haven't tried it. I believe it's 110. You got to do a Caldes a little bit. Your this if you're playing or planning to do this. Well, nah, I am not gonna Caldes on yet. It's no problem for this level for me because they're only 90 level, so that's why I'm doing it. It's good, great. Those of you as having a headache, this is how you do. Alright, let's go move on the next map. It's nothing here. Get really bad maps and what's going on. No elite pack, whoa. go into I think I have to change the game information to multiple class explaining. I won't be able to do this at the moment. Nice to have it all the time stuck. That's good. Let's go through this way. That's not bad. You know? So four time upgrade because I haven't died, which is nice. So let's level up this puppy. Even you can do this, you can go faster in woods. I'll give you a better idea, guys. Before you close in the rift, check up, see if there's any pylon somewhere. And if you're a low level like this, you know, like maybe 900, 800. Always try to close the rift with pool. I know it takes so much time to do it, but finding the pools and stuff like that, even you can stack the pools and go. But you know what? It'll give you a better idea why you need the experience pools. So let me check up this corner right here. No pools. Oh boy. Okay, it's nothing here, you can see. Where I'm going to go look it for, I think I would go in here, because sometimes you do get pools from there as well. You got to go on right there. Ooh, elite pack, nice. Death breath is always nice. Forgotten soul is always nice, why not? Oh, Blizzard put the mobs in here, very nice, man. Not really. Oh, that's experience shrine, that's nice as well. I don't think it's working on the closing rift, I'm not really sure. It's not a pool here, oh boy. Where would we go? Cemetery Forsaken, let's go in there. Sometime you get there with pools too. Yes, we got one. Now we're going to back to town. Could quick as possible, because this one too. Show you like this. Now I got some right here to bar. Well, it's what you expect from the low grater of the arm. It's not better than nothing. Not better than nothing, really. Oh boy. Right, that's it. I'm gonna break those. I'm gonna eat those. Okay, let's go. Oh, I need a repair. I won't be able to call this on because. Oh, I can do this. Yeah, why not? I don't need gold. That's what you need a gold for. Oh boy, gold give you if you don't die entire game, you'll upgrade your gem 5 times. If you die 4 times, if you're empowered. If you didn't empower, 3 times level up. So it's basically, it's like if you calculate every game you play and every time you upgrade your gems 5 times, I think it's very efficient and very good. Thank God Blizzard done that for us. Very nice. And I do get like very bad maps sometimes. I'm not lucky, really, looks like it. It's melted. Oh, there's a little pack right there. Boy, the mobs. Oh well, we just wasted the power pylon just moving by left. I mean, oh, this way, let's go. Probably dead end, I'm thinking. If not, way out this way. Yes, maybe. Stacking also Tarasha set bonus will give you toughness and resistance and whatever, right? So that's why how I got so much toughness. As you can see, it goes up to like 500, you know. It's kind of good. Map. I think it's somewhere here. Should be another elite because we only kill one elite, so should be another elite somewhere here. Probably this corner. thinking. If not, yeah, there is it. Okay, let's kill these elites and go back there. Must be looks like a that way the road. Our way out. This map is really bad map. I don't like it. It's go back forward, you know. Oh boy, let's go into. Oh, should be shrine somewhere over there, maybe. This corner now. All right. Because I do know sometimes respawns a shrine over there, so not lucky, I guess. But do shrine respawn there. Nice map. Beautiful. We got the bus. Bus, 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 bus. Come on, die, damn it. I'm picking the wrong gloves. You see what I mean? He's frozen. The Templar froze the boss for 3 seconds, which is easy to kill it. Also proc your brain of the trapped. Nice, this one, this one. Ooh, very nice. I got a Witch Doctor Hound Helm. Nice smart loot system, Belisa. No problem. No problem at all. I don't play this. I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. I don't need that. What's this? Bad one. That could be useful. Okay. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We done the 2 run and we going to do it until level up 90 dark gems and then it should be nice. Stuck. I think is it that way or yes. Yes, good to go that way. Now you can see I got some crazy damage from a 20% the bane of the powerful. And then damage reduction from that as well. Nice. And then if you keep stuck on the target, it's armor from there as well, which is nice. You don't want your resource below 90% because you get lose damage reduction from Acuria from the cube. I'll show you guys in a bit. Woo, these spinners. Kill them quick as possible. We smoked them, did we? Could be pylon over there or elite pack. Oh, how nice is this? Now it's gonna be a favor to ourselves. Shield pylon is really good, guys. Nice, paragon up. So it did work out picking up this experience pool, right? Why not? It's nice to have. Nice channeling pylon, awesome. I don't think I won't be able to teleport because of these doors. Well, we killed the last one in 8 minutes, this one is a 9 minute. Not bad. One, two, three, four. See? Let's open up. It's the old loot I have a really bad, I believe. It's all melting up. Okay. Also, you can change that to 20% more DPS from the Frostburn or the Mage Fist. Sorry, will give you what's the call? 20% element DPS, you know. But this will give you 100% guarantee all your attacks, you know, if you get keep low life. Well, I don't think it's easy to use that because you lose Tauntless. That's why this is the best option. Basically, you get damage reduction from this 50% that and 50 that from that and 100%, and then 80% that from damage reduction from this, basically 180%. You feel me? And also from the force bonuses, arcane cold fire lightning attack each increase your aura resistance to 25%, which is give you toughness and well resistance. I'll show you guys in with that too. Let's gamble up because I need a really good ancient pattern defender, because I'm really bad lucky on that. Well, okay, I'll get, you know, it's not that hard. Maybe primal, maybe not. Why not? Maybe, maybe I will. So, there you go. So, 90 again. Oh, by the way, guys, every time you finish rift and next rift, you'll get like a gold by completing the rift as well. Let's keep break these objects and get some 36 to 56 movement speed, I believe. This way is a lead pack. Nice. Oh, that one is standing live. What's going on this? Oh, by the way, I'll show you another alternative, guys, which is really nice to use that, but I don't think it's better than the pooling one, which is I'll show you guys in a bit. Oh, I propped. Let's go for only elite because it's boring killing normal ones, right? So more elites that progress better. No elites down here. Go this way and pull those. chill. I think it's going this way. There we go, an eat pack. Finally. Nice. What's this one? Speed. Ooh, gorgeous that. That's really good. Now we can move. Oh, another lead. Oh, by the way, I was going to show you guys what's like when you get like a arcane stack and stuff like that. It's, see, it's 3k almost 4k because it's stack of your Tarasha 4 piece set. It'll give you a resistance, you know, so which is nice to have. See again. Yeah. That's cover too. Amazing. Really weird laggy. I don't know what happened there. Let's run. I'm gonna kill the normal mobbies. Oh, wrong way. I have to kill them or the boys won't be able to pass them through. Another lead pack, which is amazing. It's a 2 elite pack, awesome. Raynor, Metors, and melt them all. Easy peasy. Easy peasy, yummy kiki easy. Woohoo. Let's just pound the bossy here. Should have just pound some. This boss is not respawning, that's weird. If you look, it's once you get a certain health, it's froze. It's supposed to be froze. I think kind of bug, I believe. Like a bug or something. I'm gonna kind of upgrade some little bit more higher up the level, and I'm going to change that what's the code, 85. This is what I need. Yes, that there, and that is, oops, this one is better than that one. I don't think it's your mark doesn't give you a, you know, just put it in there. Nothing really special, I guess. All garbage. Going to do 95 room because this is a time is it ain't matter, you know. Times ain't matter. Let's go for bracer, see if we get any good. So I'm going to do 95, I guess. Let's go. See, you get a gold, really. Right? It's gonna be a little bit fishy or harder to mob hit you. But then, come on, it's good. It's good, it's good, really good. So standing on this 85% DPS, which is amazing. This way is, so I got to check this area. Nothing really. Whoa, empty. So that's how you teleport, because thanks for the illusion is pacify I'm using, because every time I get damage from the elites and I get, like, you know, damage from, well, unlimited, not unlimited, but you get what I'm saying, right? Oh boy, this is a bad area and bad mobs. Really? Elite pack. There you go. Now we got to kill this arcane mobs just like that. Check up, it should be another elite somewhere here or what? No elite, really? Here, like, that's cool. Nice map. I like this map. I love this map, man. What's going on? No, I'm stuck. I'm gonna die. I did not. Another lead here. Oh, nice. Good, good, good. Amazing. He's a vortex. Well, I don't care. I'll kill him. No problem. Nice, full of elites with full of packs and pylon as well in there. That looks like a shield, isn't it? Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's another elite right here, I believe. I can see them. There you go. Don't have to kill these Zeds, but it's even like progress a little bit. Why not? Let's go into here. Stay those gloves. I need those gloves so if it's the bad boss, I can kill it easy, no problem. When you empower in Greater Rift, guys, another advice, try to not die. If you die, you lose your upgrade chance to gem. So far we've not died in this rift, which is amazing. So I let you guys know, try to play safe if possible. Teleported. And he's got adds too. Amazing. This is my DPS now because of fire element. My primal dropped. Could be nice. Sometime you do get a feel, sometime you get like very lucky, all upgrade very nice, just like that. Awesome. 90. Now that has to be 95. All my gems, I'll be level with them, 95. And then we'll see. I may be able to do like 110 runs, you know, so I can get all gems up. Obviously, I did open accidentally. I should not. It's okay. Anything good? Nah, not really. I expect this one is a primal, but not lucky. Even I need a really good pick sticker to try Archon Wizard, which is really nice to play with it. Good attack speed, you know. There you go. That's it. I may upgrade this one to even like a little bit more. I think time to increase my little bit damage. Somehow, even this one, I got to upgrade it. 15% to get meteor damage, and even this one I can do a meteor damage. It's because nice to have meteor damage, so keep in mind in this video you will see that in wizard. Bracer, let's go on the bracer. Not really lucky. Alright, now we going for meteor on this one. It's normally I need area damage, but come on, it's not really impressive. It's enough is enough, the area damage you have right there. So it's group player, it's better. I think it's the you need a meteor damage player. So I can get a damage on this, just like that. I think I use the area damage, why not? So I don't have to enchant it anymore. I think is I got my Kaldesan gear on that one. So what do I need on this one? It's need more area. I mean meteor, even like 114 to 150. Try it. Let's try 115. Oh boy. Come on. Nice. Now is a 115 meteor damage. Should be 30% meteor damage. And just like there, right here, you see? Now I got 1110 area damage, that's nice, and crit damage is right here. I'm gonna upgrade this, see if I can get a better stats on this one too. So upgrading major gear is the key in this game really. I can give it area damage in there if I want to, and then I can give area damage on this too, but I'll be really squishy on the other stats. So. But this is going to be my push build offhand so far. I got the better one, that one. So. Attack speed is really good again, but you know, you are lose drain your arcane quickly, so you don't want too much. If I get a 20 area damage on this, I'll pick up, why not? Area damage is really good as well, I'm telling you that. We'll see, we'll see. When you don't expect the stats, it's come, so I think this game read your mind. That's really low. Come on. So, that's really weird, to be honest. I'm not getting what I want. So I'll show you guys also another tip, really good tip. You guys gonna love this. And sometime I do it this way as well, which I should do, because randomize stats right every time you enchant. Good job is not gold needed on this, because I would be run out all gold by enchanting this. Oh, come on. Not good. Not even a promising stats there. There you go. That's better. A little bit increased damage from there. That's way better. Well, you see now crit damage is increased. Hell yeah. Okay, I'm going to try 12 swords. But I'm gonna craft in this game, and I'm gonna show you guys why you need to leave game after. This is crafting option, right? When you craft these, what you got to do, guys, leave the game right away and come back the game, okay? So leave right away the game, just like that. once you craft up 12 sword. Each game you craft only 6 because merchant follows your affixes every time you craft things. All you got to do, you join the game and you go back to Aquan, because the closer and shorter to NPC, right? Just right here. Come back here, click this, go into page 3, right? See? Hop of key, right? Can be primal, or can be ancient, or can be even not ancient, right? I'm looking for the primal, or the better ancient, because the stats I am after for meta build I'm going to do. Even long build, or even, you know, you get the idea. There you go. Let's see. Nothing special. Really. So you can do it this way as well. Feel, reforge. Or you can do it this way too. And the stats are really bad. If this was a primal, oh man, I'll be so happy, you know. This is the stats I am after. Basically on the stats I am after, if this was a primal, it's what would I do? I would remove the intelligent and put the area damage in there, number one. That's if it's the primal. This one would be worse primal. I am looking for the primal, like attack speed would be nice, the lovely to have it, and I'm not getting anything good. I always need this for matter. Okay, that was a really bad crafting it then. I'm not lucky. I'm not gonna use all my mats on that shit for now. But I will try it because I got some materials to go. So I'm saving it, I'm not using it, so I'll be doing that. Now I am going to upgrade it again. Alright, let's go. I think it's that way to go, but I'm gonna plan to go that way either. To see, these mobs are really bad, man. Let's see if it's elite pack here. We don't want to skip any elites. So how do you do increase your damage by holiday dying very fast? You see this channeling on meteor, right? And then you cast in ray of frost. That's how you get like increase your DPS. That's how you kill them very fast. You see, I'm tapping only a couple of time or one time. Nothing special here. No elite pack on that corner. No. Let's go out of here. Now we're gonna get that elite pack over there as well. Ooh, they are hit like a truck, man, you see? They're already dead. I don't know how did I kill them. End of the map. Let's create these, look at movement speed, right? same mob affixes from the last map. Fire elements can hurt. Oh, I get fear for a mod. I don't have a fear, do I? It must be... How did that elite get the fear? I don't understand. Oh, I see. No, I didn't press the teleport. That's sad. That is really sad, man. Now you're going to die easy, man. Come on, you froze. That was a bad visa, sadly dying. It's okay, I'm not fussy about it. Would I die? Upgrade it. Upgrade it. One fifth, not bad. Oh well, that's good. By the way, thanks for watching, guys. And this is my little short video, I think, stream for you guys to see the solo build I play. Oh well, it's the gear I have, it's not bad. It's not Kyle Descent, but then can do it, like, you know. Actually, this is a nice one. keep that first one for my Demon Hunter Cold build. And by the way, thanks for watching you guys. I see you next time. If you want any suggestion, let me through the any of my videos so I can help you guys out. I guess just gonna put it here on a stream. Hope this will help you. The gear I'm going to show you guys again, I'm using this one and that one. That's really, you know, it's okay, but not that really good, but you know, still I can do 100, 105, 110. If you play safety, it's up to you guys. So thanks for watching. I see you next time. Bye.